Here is your AutoCAD test.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have a project reference?
This is 12 inches. Six inches. Snaps are not turning. Six inches. The window is 3 feet. Had to finish this quick. Nice. Good thing that I asked for a project reference. Let me use this door so I don't have to redraw it. Okay. Now I need a window here. Let's see if they have a window. Okay, they do. Nice. Let me just copy this window so I don't waste time drawing it. Stretch this over here. Now I can rotate this up and move it to the center. Let me stretch this. Okay, that's the window. Let me draw the seal now. Okay, they don't give me a dimension here, so I'm gonna stretch this randomly so it looks better. Okay, what else I'm missing? The dimensions. So this is gonna be, let me stretch it down 12 inches, so it's 2 feet. Dimension the window is 3 feet. This is 6 inches. Okay, good. That's a 3 feet 4 opening. Okay, good. And then the wall is 12 inches. Okay, nice. These dimensions are too big. Let me see if I can match properties. This dimension still big. Okay, I'm gonna have to fix it myself. See if they have other dimension stuff on this drawing. Nice. They have more dimension stuff. Oh my god, good thing that I asked for a project reference. So let me see. If I select my dimensions, let me open my quick properties, because I wanna do this quick. Cannot waste time. Where's my quick properties? Quick properties, okay, good. Nice. Dim style. Dim style. That looks about right. 64, okay. I'm not gonna worry about the layers now. Just leave that to the end. So I need a hatch. Hatch this. Oh shoot, this is open. Let me draw a line first. Use the hatch. I'm not gonna worry about the scale or anything yet. Might find something here to match properties. Let me see. No, they have a different hatch. Okay, whatever. This looks like the right hatch. Let me change the scale to 20 maybe. Yeah, that looks about right. I'm not gonna worry about the layers yet. So everything is looking pretty good. What else am I missing? I'm missing the tag 1 and tag 2. Let me see if I can find it on the project reference. I'm gonna copy this. So that's 1. Probably over here. I don't have my settings here. I'm gonna have to go to options and then change it to static, so it just keep in one location. Okay. Thing looks too big. I'm gonna scale it down about 75%. That looks about right. Let me draw the triangle. Okay, again I'm now, so let me copy this over here, this side, let's rename this too. I better hurry. I'm gonna rotate this down. Okay, I'm missing the elevations now. So I'm gonna start with the elevation 1 first. So let me see if I can find a cut line. Oh nice, I found this one. Nice. I can copy this. Let me copy this really quick. Let me make this a block really quick. I'm gonna rotate it so I can reference this window. Cutline looks a little bigger, so I'm gonna scale it down. Let's see if they have a window here. Okay. They have a sub block. Yes, I'm just gonna draw it here. And just offset it. I don't know how much they offset it. I'm gonna offset it using this distance. Okay. Okay, nice. This and this. Can move my window now. I'll place it over here and stretch it. I deselect this block, stretch it over here, and then I'm gonna move everything down. And they said the window is at 3'6" AFF. Shoot, I don't know what the heck FF means. AFF means. I'm gonna research it really quick. AFF meaning in architecture. AFF above finished floor. Okay, nice. Now I know. Awesome. I'm gonna move my window from this point and from this floor level. They said 3'6" up. Okay, nice. Let me see. Okay, nice. Didn't show dimensions, so I won't show them. Let me arrange this. Maybe that's how they like to show. Let me move this cut line over here. Something like that. And then let me move this to the side. I'm gonna move this over here and rotate, because they said to use a brake line to the roofs. Okay, so I'm gonna rotate that using the reference, and then I'm gonna, okay, I can trim this. I'll use the fillet tool instead. Okay, nice. Let me stretch this so it's nice and center. Okay. Oh shit, let me trim this part over here. Okay. I'm gonna draw the second one. So the second one is the door, so rotate this, and I'm not gonna start from scratch, screw it. I'm gonna copy this. Okay, so we don't need this window, we need a door. Let me see if I can find a door here. Should they have this double door? I need only a single door. Let me copy this and this. Go away from this point to over here. Okay, let me fix this part. And stretch this. Door handle like that. Okay, I don't need this window here. I stretch this bar over here. Let's move my door to straight down. Shoot, I'm running out of time. I better hurry. Okay, this door swings. The hinge is over here. So this needs to go the other way. Okay, let me I forgot the handle too. So let me mirror this. Yes, okay. That's good. And they said that the door is 3 feet by 7 feet. Let me see. This is 7 feet. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm pretty much done drawing, I guess. Let me double check everything is right. I really want to pass this AutoCAD test. Hope I get the job. I'm running. Okay, let me check that everything is correct. 2 feet, 3 feet window. 3 feet four for the door opening, 6 inches, 1, 2. Oh, so I'm missing this in here. Let me copy 1 and 2. Okay, what else am I missing? Can get rid of. Oh shoot, I almost messed this up. Need to mirror this thing. Mirror. Yes. Move previous. I need to align it with this wall over here. Okay, nice. Let's stretch this. Over here. Oh shoot, I'm missing a cut line over here. Oh, shit. Let me copy this here and explode this. Join this back again. And let me move it over here. Can get rid of this line now. Maybe stretch this brake line. Okay, that looks much better. Let me copy this so I can put it over here. Okay. Looking good. Alright, so I'm pretty much done. If I can get rid of this thing. That's elevation 1, elevation 2. Alright. Let me double check the instructions. Use the appropriate layer for each element. Okay, that's the only thing I'm missing now. So let me go to their layers, see what they use. Okay, they use a wall. Okay, let me match properties. This layer to all of the walls. So let me. Okay, that's one. Let me see if this one, okay, X class. That's what they have it. Let me see. Okay. What else? This is on layer 0. Let me see what they have for their hatches. X wall CMU. Okay. So this is. Let me create a layer. So let me create a layer really quick. So I'm gonna create a new layer. X wall. Wall, this hatch is not CMU, this might be brick. No. So X wall brick, let me change the color to, I don't know, just make it different, I guess, from the other objects. Let me see what color they use for their hatches. Color 8, okay. I'll use the same then, color 8. Oh my god, good thing that I asked for this project reference, because if not, I'll be lost. So I can place the hatches now on the layer X wall brick. X wall brick. So why is not showing? Okay, by layer. Okay, nice. I can close this. Walls are in the correct layer, windows are in the correct layers, door, okay, that's, I just copied from there, that's good. Dimensions, let's see, so that's layer 0, what is this one, 18, is that what they have it, let me see, 18, okay, good. Maybe it's the correct one then. Let me match properties. Okay. Nice. What is this now? Column grid. Shoot. They don't have anything. What is this? X column. No, they don't have anything for this object, any layer, so I'm gonna have to create it again. So, what is it? That's like a tag. So, I'll just call it, I guess, tag. A for architecture and tag and the color. I'm just gonna pick a random color because they don't have any reference, so I'm just gonna pick green for now, I guess. Okay, a tag. Oh no, the door is green, so I'm just gonna pick magenta and cyan. Just gonna pick cyan then. Okay. Gonna place, I can close this. Gonna place this on the layer. A tag. Where is the tag? Here we go. Okay, that's good. 1, 2. Okay. So what else am I missing here? Okay, this is the wall too. Copy. window, match properties, and for the door, match properties to this door. Taking the color. Let me see. Oh, it's by block. Can we put it by layer? Now I can match properties. Okay, nice. Nice. Thing I'm done. I hope I can pass this job interview. Let me hear when you have completed drawing, save the drawing. Okay, so I'm gonna save it. Nice. Boss, excuse me, sir, I'm done.
Congratulations, you passed the AutoCAD test. Welcome aboard.
Now it's your turn to share this with your friends so we can all pass the next AutoCAD interview test.